Hello and welcome to this first impressions video of the Insta360 Ace Pro. I've been out and I've used this and I want to feedback on my first impressions. I had a bit of a problem using 8K on my computer and iPad, so I did give it a try. So I recorded in 4K 24 frames per second, but I didn't record anything in 8K. I left AI on and I used Horizon Lock. You've got all these sections. You've got action, which is really wide. You've got ultra wide. You've got D-Warp, which straightens things out. And you've also got horizon lock, which means if you move the camera about slightly, it still keeps the horizon level. However, one of the problems I found was that it looked wonky. The footage looks ever so slightly wonky, which was a shame. In terms of camera settings, I had everything on auto using matrix metering. You've got matrix and you've got face priority. As I wasn't in most of the shots, I use matrix. And in terms of sound, I did try and connect the DJI mic 2 to this using the Bluetooth connection, and it did connect. However, it didn't record any sound for some reason. Now I'm told that's a firmware problem and that's going to be sorted out in coming firmwares. I also, for most of the shots, had active HDR on, but there was one shot where I took it off and stabilization was standard rather than high, low or off. So I went to a low light situation and I used PureView Video for the low light situation. So what do you think of the footage from the Insta360 Ace Pro? If you have any questions about the Ace Pro, I'm going to be doing a few more videos about it, but if there are any questions you have, drop me a comment and I'll do my best to answer. Thank you, goodbye.